Hey guys, so today we're going to be playing a game on ABCya. It might seem similar to a game we played before, like the game Journey to the Past Tense, but this is Journey to the Past Prehistoric Puzzle. So yeah, let's go. Triceratops. It says, like, there's a gallery in the museum. There's like 10 dino fossils, but there are no dinos currently. And it says fossils are like the preserved remains of the creature that lived a long time ago. And paleontologists can find them by digging in areas where the ground conditions are like good for the creation and preservation of fossils. They're gonna head to like a dig site and try to get the fossils. Okay, it says our research has shown that we're likely to find the Triceratops fossils in this area. I had my team mark it off as a dig site. A lot of tools are used in uncovering fossils, but they have to be treated with care. Let's start by using the brush tool. Can use it to brush away dirt and reveal fossils in the current layer of soil. Okay, go ahead and see if you can find a piece of the Triceratops skeleton using the brush. Let's see here. Great, you found the Triceratops fossil. Finding all the pieces by guesswork could take a while though. It's time to learn about another tool. This is the ZPR, or Ground Penetrating Radar. It uses electromagnetic waves to find the composition of the ground and reveal where fossils may be hidden. Hello. Go ahead and use it. And reveal. Okay. Nothing. Oh, look, some places. So now we have to use the brush on these two places because that's where it said there were things. And we also do it here. Now we'll do this and put it here. Okay, there's one place, so then we'll have the brush. And let's do this. No, because there's only one fossil left. It's going to take... Oh, here's the remaining fossil. That's the remaining fossil. Yeah, it's the remaining last fossil. It's the only fossil left. Let's be fine. Great job. Awesome, let's take these fossils back to the museum. Alright, we've got all the pieces. See if you can rearrange them to form the complete Triceratops skeleton, okay? That's to be simple. Let's go there. The tail. And then the last one. Okay, nice work. You assembled the complete skeleton. Let's see what Triceratops may have looked like when it was alive. Okay. So cool. Click the information button if you want to learn more about Triceratops. When you're ready, use the arrow buttons to choose another dinosaur. Then click the dig button to head out to the dig site. Okay, let's look at some more info. Okay, Triceratops, 68 to 66 million years ago, this herbivore's name, which means three-horned face, comes from the large bony frill and horns on its skull. Triceratops was one of the last dinosaur species to evolve and was likely preyed upon by Tyrannosaurus, the king of the dinos. And what about the x-ray? Brachycephalosaurus. Most fossils aren't located right in the top layer of soil. As you search for different dinosaur fossils, use the fossil guide tool. Generally, the longer it's been living, the further down in the soil it will be found. Try using the fossil guide. The fossil guide indicates that the Brachycephalosaurus lived during the late Cretaceous. You'll probably find it close to the surface. Okay. This would be somewhere at the top, I assume. Yeah, look, there's already one here at the top. Okay, nothing. Oh no, there was something. At the very corner. Looks like this fossil is a bit deeper in the ground. Let's come back to this one after we find all the other fossils in the top there. It does happen if you are in. So then there's one here. Okay. Oh. Oh look, there's one there. Right above this one. Next. Okay, we found it. Nice work. Looks like we didn't find them all yet though. Some fossils must be in the next layer down. Find them, you'll need a shovel tool. The shovel can remove soil from above a fossil. Be careful. Don't use the shovel on the space where a fossil is buried. You could damage the fossil. Okay. Again. Is only you break a fossil. Next time, try to be more careful. Okay. Those fossils. Okay, so we already went through this, so it's gonna be a repeat. Okay, so since it's gonna be a repeat, we could like skip through this. Okay. So. Okay, there's a place. It says it's a bit deeper. Come back this one here. Oh look, there's one place over there. In the corner, there's a place. Okay, we found out the tail. Oh, look, there's places. Okay, it's also a bit deeper. Oh wow, look, this is three deeper in the ground. Three fossils. Wow. Okay, will this one be deeper in the ground? Okay, no. So these three are deeper, and these two no. Okay, to find them, you'll need a shovel. It can remove soil, but don't use it where it's buried. You could damage the fossil. Okay. So we use the shovel next to it, and then we can use the brush tool. I'm assuming it's supposed to be something like this. And then the brush. What's going to happen if I do this? What's going to happen now? We're sticking all the way. I'm sticking everywhere. Okay, wait, why is it starting again? Something is different. Okay. I'm gonna make... I do a random guess now. Let's make it easy. For some reason, it made us restart. Like, there's two. Okay, it's deeper. This one deeper, now we found that one. Okay. I like this one. Here we go. Okay, yeah. I like this one there. I think this, I'm assuming this one will be deeper. Yeah, this is deeper. Okay. Wait a sec. Oh, never mind. Okay. Look. Here it is. Last one. Okay. So we then cover three. Good. To find them, you need a shovel. Okay. So don't do it where it's buried. So remove the top layer. First hidden, then use the brass. Okay. Wasn't the top layer already removed? Can't you just like do the brush? Hey, why isn't like the brush working? But then if this is a and the second layer. Do we have even the spaces around it? Why is it not working? Oh, what's this? Okay, what does this do? Okay, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just doing. Now we're restarting about. Oh, we stopped. My bad, guys. We're already. Oh, my. Okay, well, guys, so yeah, we're gonna do this again in the next video. Okay, so yeah, that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed doing this, and until next time, bye.